An 89-year-old woman scammed out of tens of thousands of dollars. Channel 4 Action News reporter Marcy Cipriani has her story tonight and the warning so that you don't become a victim.
She's 89 years old, but her daughter tells me she takes care of herself. In fact, she drives and drove herself 20 times here to this Western Union and sent thousands of dollars before she realized she had been scammed.
We're afraid something over $20,000.
$20,000 in cash sent away little by little to someone this woman's mother never met. She asked we protect her identity, but she wanted to tell her mom's story to warn others. The scam her mom fell for started with a phone call, asking the 89-year-old to pay taxes, and they would send a large check.
She sent some money to someone, and then someone else contacted her and said they were with the CIA, the government, and that she was in trouble having done the first transaction, and she needed to cooperate with them.
That, she says, scared her mother, so she kept the request quiet and repeatedly came here to this Wilkinsburg Western Union to send more money. Friday, her children realized what was happening.
She had gone to the store, I guess, when she went out to get the money to send to Western Union and bought food for them, a little plate of donuts and sandwiches because they were hungry. And they were supposed to come and give her this big check.
They never came. It is a scam that has been reported, yet repeated, and one Western Union warns about online. They ask customers to not send money to people they haven't met, never send money for taxes or fees, and not provide banking information to people you don't know. For this woman, it's not only the money lost that upsets her, but the sadness it caused her mom.
She was thrilled about it because she was going to be able to help her children and her grandchildren and, you know, do nice things for everyone.
If you miss the warnings on Western Union's website and you even miss them here on their money transfer form and you do become a victim of fraud, they do have a consumer fraud hotline that they encourage you to call. And in this case, the family did that. And they say Western Union is reimbursing their fees, but all of that money they sent away is gone. In Wilkinsburg, Marcy Cipriani, Channel 4 Action.